an interesting thing happened with a patient of mine. We were talking about happiness, and he was saying that he's a lot of times he's just not happy. And I asked him, well, are there any reasons why you should be not happy? And he said, no, everything's going okay. I got a good life. I've got a lot of blessings in my life. I just don't seem to be happy. And I said, okay, so if there's no reasons not to be happy, then you could be happy, and on some level you're choosing not to be. Of course, he would take an exception to that and say, no, I'm not choosing that. Well, of course, you're not choosing it consciously, but unconsciously you are choosing unhappiness because there's no reason to be unhappy. So therefore, on an unconscious level, you are promoting unhappiness. So you have to try to override the unconscious with the conscious. So you have to make a conscious effort to be happy. So I said to him, so look, when you're in a state where you're feeling like you're not happy, then have a list of things to do that make you happy and do them. Right, just do them and you'll be happy. Just get into an action mode and do something that will change that state, that state of mind. So what could you do? So I said to him, well, you know, you could walk the dog, you could read a book, you could watch a movie, you could go on the internet, you could, you know. I said, you know what you could do? You could like call a friend you haven't like talked to or seen in years and say hi. And he goes, you know what? I have got like, I probably got 50 people that I haven't talked to in years, and it would be great to talk to them, and they would love to hear from me, and I would love to talk to them. So there you go. So I said to him, there you go. Okay, there's your answer. When you find yourself depressed for no reason, pick up the phone, have a list of all these people you haven't talked to in decades, pick up the phone and call the first person on a list, and since you know that it's going to make you happy, boom, you'll be happy. And maybe you can carry that mood into other activities after that. What I find interesting, just sort of as a sidebar to this discussion, what I find interesting is that I came up with this call a friend thing, and it was like right on the money. Now, I'm not bragging, it just popped into my head. But the reason why I think it popped into my head is because sometimes we can get into sort of a vibe with people. We can kind of get into their head. Sometimes, like, you know, the ether is there for people to pick up stuff. You know, every thought is energy that's going out there into the universe, and maybe I just kind of received it. Maybe I picked it up because it certainly instantly turned out to be an incredibly great answer to his problem. And boom, it worked, like instantly. So, but that's just the icing on the cake. The beauty of it is that he came up with ultimately a solution for him to shift from unhappiness to happiness. And on top of that, by doing something that makes him feel good, and he should have been doing for years anyway, which is keeping contact and keeping connected with his friends and those he cares about. So it turned out good.